Don't forget, it could be your battery that's the problem, so you can test that if you need to.